friends, subscribers, and viewers. You're welcome to E+, the Storyteller YouTube channel. On our table today, we have a qualified dentist, a very profound mentor and teacher, who is making so much impact across the globe through his ministry, Dabo Christian Center. Good to have you here, sir.
Very much.
Yeah. Dr. Alex Olubami, you exude such aura and charisma. One would wonder, how have you been able to strike such balance?
That is the mystery of godliness. When a man gets to know the person of God, he's humbled that day. In other words, there is a knockoff of intellectualism for spirituality.
Wow.
So you have to check on the normal.
Yeah.
And that is mighty hands.
Quite outstanding. Thank you so much, sir. So, how can you describe your transition from a dentist into full-time ministry?
It's a passion. It's a passion because I loved what I was doing. And then the call of God was staring on my face. I was this contention, you know, over time. But I thank God for His grace. And eventually I was able to overcome and give into the ministry. I know I did it. God has been very faithful. Faithful to His word, faithful to what He has said, His covenant, and His promises. Even beyond my commitment, He's been meeting all the days. He's a faithful God.
A faithful God indeed. Yeah. Excellent. I'm just curious, during the course of your ministry over the years, have there been times you decided to quit?
During the contention time, initial phase, yes. Yeah, because I mean, as a woman, so I thought I could be better outside of God. And then when I discovered that, the more I run into Him.
Mm.
The more I run from Him, the more I run into Him. So at the point, I had to let go. So that is what I mean. It's been splendid. It's been wonderful.
Yeah. Beautiful. So, generally, can you just describe your experience in the ministry thus far? And how many years have you been in the ministry now?
Like 18th year.
Wow. 18
congratulations.
Years.
18 years, but 18 years in the Lord, 18 years fully, full-time ministry, 18 years.
Hmm.
Like 18th year.
Awesome. So, how did the experience been?
Well, God has been, I said, extremely faithful. He has met every of my needs. In fact, beyond my petition, He has been there, thick and thin, in my marital life. Whatever I could be scared, the children's life, God has been true. That's what I can say. Extremely faithful. Even before I see any I get to him with some flinching forever.
So much to be grateful for.
Yes.
Congratulations on what we gained.
Yep.
So with the opportunity to mentor so many people within and outside the country,
yeah,
what would you particularly say are the peculiarities associated with these different people?